What can I get you, handsome?
Coffee and a smile, sweetheart. Turns out the manager was a non-vet who got himself shot and sent home just before my tour had started. He liked to talk, and since I'd been alone on the road for days, it made for a change. Besides, the waitress Doris wasn't entirely unpleasant on the eyes.
Hey, you want to stop locking the door there, Benny? Get all kinds around here, I'm telling you.
Service in here sucks. All I want is a goddamn cup of coffee.
A little service around here would be nice.
Elmar, you wait your turn like everybody else.
Jesus, I only want coffee.
Hey, Benny, I've just about had enough. Go on, get out of here.
Benny, ain't that your brother's messing with that truck?
That's my goddamn truck.
Okay, folks, everyone stay in your seats and no one gets hurt. And don't you go getting any ideas either, partner. I got you dead to rights.
Put him down, Benny.
Who wants to say about you, Dory?
Don't send
up
a bitch threatens me or my customer. Holy shit.
For fuck's sake, Benny.
Over here! Look, Benny's one of Weasel Walt's boys. If I know them, they'll be driving that truck of yours around to their place on the other side of the swamp to strip it clean. Come on, Joe. I got a spare gun you can use in the kitchen. Maurice, lock up behind us and get Ernie on the phone. Tell him we're on our way.
I will.
I couldn't fucking believe what was happening. If I didn't get that truck back, I was gonna be a dead man.
What the fuck's all the ruckus, boss?
Ain't got time to explain, Bill. Go out front and see if the girls need any help, okay? I'll be back soon. Oh, and Bill, lock this door behind us, and don't leave the diner till help gets here, okay?
Sure. Sure, boss.
Joe, grab that gun over there on the side. I'll take you to Ernie's place. He's got a gun store not too far from here. He'll be able to help us. You got the gun, Joe? Come on. Get See down, Joe! These friends of yours?
I didn't know it at the time, but there was a lot more to this than cigarettes. An innocent man had been killed here, and I had a feeling he wasn't going to be the last.
I can see something moving in there. Can't see jack shit. I swear, a fucking coward is creeping around. Hey, Varola! You in there? Give yourself up and we'll make it quick!
Shoot the glass out!
You guys take care of him and we'll sort your cut out later, okay?
No problem, boy. I got your cure right here.
I figured this must have been Weasel Walt. Feeling's a funny thing, kid. It can be the easiest of things and can also be the hardest. If you think of your target as a father, brother, son, even for a second, then you're a dead man. I was no stranger to guns, even in the early days. I've been to war seeing guys die right in front of me by my own hand. For me, shooting and dropping a guy is as easy as breathing.
Here he is! Get behind cover!
When I reached the junkyard, more Weasel Waltz redneck goons were waiting for me. I just couldn't fucking understand why someone wanted me dead so badly. Much for redneck cunning. When I reached the gun store, there was no one around, and since I wasn't planning on getting myself killed, I thought I'd best announce myself.
Ernie, you in here?
I'm here, boy. And just who the fuck are you?
The name's Varola. Joey Varola.
Sorry, son. I thought you was one of those no-good boys of weasels. The Reach called to say you'd be here soon. Where's Merv?
I'm afraid Merv didn't make it all time.
He's dead? Oh, fuck. Weasel Walt and his boys have gone too far this time.
You know where I can find this guy?
Yeah, but I got a more pressing problem, boy. While we stand here getting acquainted, Walt's boys are busy raiding my store. I ain't as young as I used to be, and sure could use a hand here.
Way I figured it. The way to the swamp was through the old-timer's gun store, and if I was ever gonna get my truck back, his problem had just become my problem. Lead the way, old man.
I couldn't have done it on my own. You want to find your truck? Go out that door and just keep on going. There's only one way through to the swamp from here.
Glad I could help, old-timer.
Hey, enough of the old. Now you're gonna have to forgive me, because I got a whole lot of cleaning up to do back there. Vault and his boys are no good thieves and liars. You go give them what they deserve, son.
Whoever had sent these guys to look after me wasn't taking any chances. Seemed like half of fucking New York's wise guys had turned out just to see I didn't make it through the day alive.
Motherfucker.
So, at last, I reached the swamp. I just had to find the truck, and I was in the clear, but as usual, things didn't go that easy.